All right, guys, running way behind today, but we're going to get done. Here we go. First thing up is jump rope, 100 of them. Let's go. Here we go. Whew. Here we go. Here we go. Off it. One out of the fingers. Go. One. Two. Push it to the road. Push it to the road. There you go. Nine. 10. All right, guys. Next up, got crunches. Alright, here we go. Round one down. Alright, here we go. Alright, one arm plate press. Off and on. Yeah.
Here we go. All right, push it to the road. Push it to the road. There we go. Next up, take that back crunch, crunch. Arms block. Arms block. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
Woo-wee. All right, guys. If you're this far in, congratulations, all right? Stay fit, stay strong, all right? You control what you eat. Get your vegetables, get some fruit, get plenty of protein, get your good fats. Take your turmeric, get your cold sauerkraut. 1 teaspoon every day, all right? Remember, guys, build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends or believers, eat principle. Encourage, accountability, train, all right? Encourage, accountability, train. Eat principle, right? Then, guys, last, but most important, always plant seeds, all right? Always plant seeds. Friends or non-believers, plant those seeds. Folks who are, hold on a second, back up. Be ready, be willing, be able to share the good news of Jesus with someone, all right? You never know when God's gonna put that person in front of you. Be ready to share Jesus, all right? All right, guys, whew. Kind of a short one, but an intense one, all right? So you guys have a great, great rest of your weekend, and I will see you guys back Monday.